Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, we wanted to ask you about this retail competition as well. The newspaper is saying that Alibaba may tie up with Reliance Retail and pick up a 51% stake in that unit, that Amazon is likely to snap up more from Aditya Birla. This space is getting extremely competitive. Would you worry about any of the listed guys?
See, Lata, in fact, I'm taking a positive call on that. In fact, if you really see, probably this is compelling all the global press to come and, you know, have their presence in India. Now, coming on the Alibaba's, you know, correlating with 5 billion and 51% stake, I won't buy this argument at all. Not at all, because Reliance Retail can't get valued at about maybe 10 billion, because it has to be at a valuation of about 17, 18 billion. And I don't think that having reached to such a level of maybe about 1 lakh crore, you know, turnover expected in this financial year or crossing that, the Reliance Industries or Mukesh Ambani will give it on platter for 51% at $5 billion. So in fact, valuations will all become quite, you know, stretched for all these companies because of the interest to be evinced by all these players, you know, whether it is in the Aditya Birla retail stores or maybe, you know, Godrej, or because they are all the smaller players, but the larger players will definitely be having an advantage, and that is giving a positive bias on the stocks like Reliance Industries, who are owning Reliance Retail to the extent of 100%.